When we first came here, we were cold and we were clear, with no colors on our skin. We were light, we were paper thin. And when we first came here, we were cold and we were clear, with no colors on our skin. Till you let the spectrum in, say my name, and every color illuminates. We are shining, and we will never be afraid again. And when we
come on, Sharon, you, she is good.
We'll be all dressed up in blue, with the ocean in our arms, kissing eyes and kissing palms. And when it's time to pray, we'll be dressed all up in gray, with metal on our tongues and silver in our lungs. Say my name.
Sharon!
Awesome.
Awesome!
Sharon and Rezzy high-fiving. That is so, so cheeky.
She said yes. Straight away, she said yes.
No,
you cannot pick her. She said yes.
No,
do not pick her.
No, I only waited to annoy you.
Oh, cool.
I would have gone from the start.
No,
hello. How are you?
Hi. Hi.
What's your name?
Katy and Mohan.
I turned on that, like, we wanted to turn straight away, but we genuinely just did it,
wait for the
last second to Keane up. We were talking to each other going, wait for the last second, wait for the last second.
Keane is raging. He turned around first.
Yeah. Yeah.
What a brilliant idea and version of that song. I actually prefer it like that. It's my favourite version of that song I've heard. I don't turn very often unless I really buy into the vocal.
Whatever, gosh, he does turn. He turns quite often. You're just saying, I'm sorry, I'm not going to let you run away with this
Thank
one.
You, Jamelia, yeah. Thank you.
Oh, these two, I like they're at each other's throats.
Sorry, Katy, I've been rudely interrupted again by Jamelia, but don't worry about it. Listen, I'm not going to hear and give you a big long pitch. You probably have it in your head who you're going to pick, and you probably should go with it, your gut. So I'm going to let the other people pitch and probably, you know, bitch at each other and do what they do, but I'm going to stay out of it this time.
Hiya.
Hi. Hi, Sharon.
How was it for you today getting up there? How did you feel when you got up?
Soft approach.
Scary. Just a second. what did you say? Sorry, what did you say?
There,
it's a bit scary.
It is a bit scary, but you know what? We didn't hear that. You have a beautiful tone. You have a beautiful many tones to your voice, which is just wonderful. I'd love to work with you. I mean, you're a very, very special artist. I know you're going to be absolutely amazing. What I could do for you is just kind of give you my experience. I have a huge experience of the industry, but I could also nurture you through it, because it's a difficult road to get to the finals. Please pick me. Please.
Thanks, Sharon.
Hi, Katy.
Thank you.
Look,
give me the smile.
The eyelashes.
Don't look
over
him
there.
In the eyes, Katy. Don't look him in the eyes.
Katy. Katy, 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 Katy. First of all, that was unbelievable. I have to say, I think that was the best female performance that's walked out on the stage so far in the competition, without a shadow of a doubt. I think your vocal was outstanding. No matter which coach you go for here today, it's actually what this competition is all about. Having a voice like that, that voice should be on a record. It will be on a record. We actually have the potential to actually have an international singer here on our hands, and that is the God's honest truth.
I have not heard comments like this before.
nothing about that performance would I want to change. I even love the fact that you've gotten so shy since you'd stopped playing, but when you were playing, you were fearless, you were fierce, and it was just like, and that's exactly how I feel. When I get on stage, it's kind of as if I get possessed, and then I finish, and then I'm like, you know, giggly Jamelia. I do not have anyone on my team with a guitar.
What's the guitar got to do with it?
It's only because you've got 75 guitar girls on your team.
See my point?
But I'm just saying, I love all genres of music, and I'm a big fan of you.
Come on, Katy Anna.
I really thanks for all your comments. Like, you've all been so nice. I think I'll go with Brezzy.
Yes! You're taken.
Get to hug him!
I've got 73 guitar players now, Jamelia.
Every time.
Oh, every time.
This is a joke.